Hello everybody, let's see how to deflate a foil balloon today. So today is a special video because we also have a guest whose name is Cookie. So this is a heart-shaped foil balloon that we're going to deflate today. So when we buy a foil balloon, we also get a straw along with it. So this is a straw that I got along with the foil balloon. So all we have to do is search for the valve through which we actually inflated the balloon. So we have to search the same valve, and then we have to, I think you can see it, I'm not sure whether you can clearly see it. This is, the red thing is the valve. So I'm going to insert the straw slowly into the red colored valve. So I think you can see the straw going inside. So first I thought it's actually enough if we insert it halfway so the air can be deflated, but no matter how much you press, it's not going to come out. So you have to make sure the straw is fully inserted into the valve to a point where you can no longer see the straw from the outside. So now I'm going to press it a little bit so it disappears inside. Yeah, that's the sound. Now you have to apply pressure gently over the balloon. You can hear the sound of the air coming out. Keep pressing until the balloon is fully deflated. There is another technique also. Once you know you can no longer press it further and the air is not moving, you can also fold the balloon once or twice or thrice even and roll it out and push the air out. Keep pressing until the balloon is fully deflated. Then when you open, the balloon is fully deflated. Now we have to remove the straw from the deflated balloon. Again, you have to press the straw outwards and you'll be able to see the straw through the valve, and you just have to pull it out. That's it. Now you can store this foil along with other foil balloons and you can reuse it whenever you want. Ta-da, that's it. It's easy, right? Guys, if you liked the video and found it useful, please like, share and subscribe to our channel Travel with No Trails. Bye bye.
Down, Cookie, down. Down.